Hello guys, this is Indian Medico, and in this video we are going to see about Cushing syndrome. Cushing syndrome is a collection of signs and symptoms due to prolonged exposure to glucocorticoids. This picture shows a patient suffering from Cushing syndrome. Let us see about the etiology of this condition. It is caused by hypercortisolism. Hypercortisolism can be due to iatrogenic cortisol administration. It can be due to increased ACTH production by pituitary adenoma or hyperplasia. In this case, it is known as Cushing disease. It can be due to adrenal cortical adenoma or carcinoma. It can also be due to ectopic ACTH secreting tumors like small cell bronchogenic carcinoma. Let us see about the pathology of Cushing syndrome. The pathology of adrenal gland depends on the etiology. In case of iatrogenic causes, there will be adrenocortical atrophy. In case of ACTH overproduction, there will be bilateral adrenocortical nodular hyperplasia of lipid-rich cells in zona fasciculata of adrenal gland. In case of adrenal adenoma, there will be small encapsulated lesion composed of uniform zona fasciculata cells. In case of pituitary hyperplasia or adenoma, that is in case of Cushing disease, there will be collection of basophilic cells. Now let us see about the clinical features of Cushing syndrome. There will be truncal obesity, hypertension, moon faces, buffalo hump, that is fat on posterior neck, muscle wasting, hyperglycemia due to insulin resistance, skin changes like purple abdominal striae, bruising, osteoporosis, hirsutism, mental changes, and immune suppression. Now let us see about the laboratory findings in Cushing syndrome. There will be increased cortisol levels. The ACTH levels depend on the etiology. In case of iatrogenic causes and adrenal adenoma, the ACTH will be decreased. In case of pituitary adenoma and ectopic secretion of ACTH, the ACTH will be increased. There will be hyperglycemia. Dexamethasone suppression test can be done to determine etiology of Cushing disease. Cortisol levels are decreased following high doses of dexamethasone in Cushing disease, which is caused by pituitary adenomas. Whereas cortisol levels are unchanged following high doses of dexamethasone when it is caused by ectopic ACTH secreting tumors. Now let us see about the treatment of Cushing syndrome. We can do surgical resection of pituitary or adrenal adenoma or ectopic ACTH secreting tumors. If you have any suggestions, please let me know in the comment section. For more such videos, please check out my playlists. If you like my videos, kindly subscribe. Your subscription will encourage me to make more videos. Thank you.